We're in the Lunar Curation Facility here, and this is where the moon rocks are stored. And I'm super excited about the upcoming Artemis mission because we're gonna go back to the moon, we're gonna go to the South Pole, we're gonna bring back different samples this time. Studying moon rocks is really important because we can learn about the moon, we can learn about Earth, we can learn about their history, their birth together 4.5 billion years ago. And we can also learn about the solar system and the planets within. This is a clean room facility, and so that means the air gets filtered and we have to wear these special suits. And the moon rocks are stored in these cabinets that are filled with nitrogen. And we do that because we want to keep them safe from Earth water and Earth atmosphere, and of course germs and all sorts of other weird things. And studying Apollo samples, the moon rocks we have here, will help us to understand what we can find there and what kind of tools we need so we can collect more samples and bring them back to study for the next generation of lunar scientists.